Hello my dear friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn about square. In my last video I have done about rectangle. Kindly watch it. And here I am going to explain about square. A square's all the four sides are equal in length. In rectangle we said opposite sides are equal in length. Here all the four sides are equal in length. Suppose if I take an example, square ABCD. Here I am giving name ABCD. Then how to name this square? Square ABCD. Then how to write its sides? A rectangle has four sides. Similarly, a square is also having four sides. AB. Same way how we did in rectangle. AB, BC, CD, DA or AD. AB we can read as AB or BA, no problem. BC or CB also okay. CD and DC, then AD and DA, I mean or, not and, or. AB or BA, BC or CB, CD or DC, AD or DA. I'll write and show here sides, four sides. All the four sides are equal in length. First one is AB or we can read it as BA also. Second one is BC. 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 Third one CD. Line segment we have to use to represent CD. And last one is AD. So these all are sides. Four sides. Now let's see its corners. Corners means vertices, and vertex is the singular. I told A, this dot, I mean where two line segments meet, that is called vertex or corner. So here A is a corner, B is a corner, C is a corner, D is a corner. So corners, or plural form is vertices. Vertices. Vertices are A, B, C and D. Four vertices. Okay. So, AB together we have to write, that is side. AB, BC, CD, DA are sides. A, B, C and D all are vertices. Or we can say corners. Vertex is the singular. Vertex A. If vertices means it is plural. A, B, C and D. Now, a square's all the four sides are equal we said. So, opposite sides are also equal. Okay, then we know that how to name the diagonals. I told you before in one example, if we draw, join two opposite corners, we get two diagonals. These are the diagonals. We draw or we have to draw two opposite corners or two opposite vertices. We will get two diagonals. Here diagonals are BD. Diagonals, D, I am marking as D means diagonal. BD and AC, two diagonals, BD and AC. Now we will see another example. I will give another name for this. So understood, BD is diagonal 1, AC is diagonal 2. BD or DB, anyway we can read. Even AC or CA, both are okay. Anyway we can read. Now I am going to change the name. Instead of ABCD, I am giving some other names. L, M, N, O. Square L, M, N, O. We know its sides, four equal sides. Which all are its sides? L, M, M, N. L, M, M, N, N, O, N, O, then last L, O, four sides. Now vertices, corners, vertices, V means here I am making short, vertices means corners or vertices, vertex singular, L, L, M, N and O, vertices. Now, what all are diagonals? Diagonals I am marking as D. Actually, you have to write full form. Just for knowing, I am saying diagonals are inside when we join two opposite corners we get two diagonals. So diagonals here, diagonals or D I am representing like M M O or M O and M O L N then L N L N M O L N are diagonals. So I hope it is clear. See here M O diagonals, okay? Then L N other diagonal. Diagonal 1, diagonal 2. There are two diagonals. These two diagonals are also in equal length.